Hey guys, and welcome back to some more No Man's Sky, this space survival type game. It is part two. I'm so excited to be playing more of this for you guys because I absolutely love this game. Playing that first part, I really enjoyed it. I can't wait to find out what we're going to find, if that made sense. But yeah, this one video hopefully will be shorter than the last one. Because the first one is quite long, but hopefully that got you engaged in the game and got you wanting more of it, and you actually got a good look at what the game is all about and all the different aspects as you could. So I tried to fit as many different aspects as I could into that first video. So we're straight back on this planet we discovered at the end of last episode. So let's take a look at this guy. A Favre Samigu. It's a vegetarian. Temperate is cautious. Okay, I don't think that's going to attack us then. Okay, nice. I think there was there's a question mark over here. So a minute and 36 seconds away, so we're going to head that way, I think. Just see if there's anything. Oh, is that? No, that's just plutonium. Oh my goodness, I didn't mean to jump all the way down there. Okay, never mind. Hopefully we'll find a health thing. Let's have a quick look. All this. Is this our exo? Oh, we don't have any room in our exo suit at the moment. Okay. Let's transfer a few things like aluminium. I don't think we're going to find this here because this planet looks a bit bare. So, okay, radio potential at 75%. Okay. And let's transfer. There's plutonium. Okay, nice. Right. Let's now head over to here. Was it plutonium or something over here? Yeah, it is. Okay, we don't really need any of that at the moment, I don't think. So let's just head over and see if we can't... Oh, there's a sentinel thing coming. Let's go. What's this? Iron? Oh, I have some iron, actually. Oh, there's a plant about shield over there. I think we're good for the shield. That's a nice bit of iron there. 74 bits of iron. That's nice. That's to store more plutonium. Down there. Okay. Oh, hello. I think that's platinum. Platinum should be okay for. What's this? Who's this dude? An Ulat Tomutsu. Okay, age is constant, so I'm not really sure what that means. Does that mean he doesn't, I don't know, get old? Wait, but he must get old. That's confused me a lot. What's this? Okay, so I thought that was something. Okay, there's something over there. Probably just more plutonium. This seems like a good planet for plutonium. At the moment, anyway. Anything at all? No. Okay, so we need to get up here. Because it's over this sort of, do you call this a mountain, I guess? Yeah, these are mountains. Probably just sounded like a complete idiot there, not knowing that these are mountains. So let's carry on. Question mark is not far. Can you not shoot this? Oh yeah, you just get carbon for it. Oh, okay. I thought it was like something else. Oh my goodness, something's attacking us. Oh my goodness, what is it? It's a Favre Samigu. Oh my god, we're gonna die. Let's run. We are being attacked. Oh, what's that? Is that gold? It is gold. Whoa. Oh my god, it's ginormous. Oh my god, guys. It is huge. How do we get rid of it? Okay, we've discovered some wetlands. Okay, that's the question mark down there. Oh, there's something. Oh my god, that thing's enormous. Okay. Oh my god, we've got two of them on us now. Oh my god, maybe we could save it and interact with this before we maybe die. Excuse me, guys. Okay, I don't think it's attacking us at the moment now. But I want, what is this thing? It's huge. It looks a bit like a wolf or something. That's an adult. Well, I'd hope it is an adult. It is enormous. Okay, we need to just make sure them things don't attack us. Oh my god, what's this? Is this a baby one? Yeah. Oh wow, now it's got brighter, we can actually see. Okay, sorry guys for the weird cut there, but as you would have seen, for some reason, the first 5 or so minutes of this footage just seemed to mess up. I don't know why. I don't know what's wrong, but hopefully it'll be okay from now on. So we just discovered this big bad boy, and that looks pretty freaking awesome. Just look at it. Oh, what's this thing? Radiation. Is this what we already discovered? Oh yeah, we have. Radiation detection at 25. Okay, we need to get that up. Oh, is that okay? Let's use the zinc to get to 100. Perfect. Okay, we'll go in there in a second and thing. I just want to go back over here now. Things aren't. Do you want to kill us? So what's in this? A Gek charm. Okay. Nothing found. And we still need an Atlas pass for that. I have no idea where we get that from. What's this? Carbon. Oh man, we're gonna get a lot of carbon from this. I've just got a feeling. Oh, 104. Not bad. Oh, so there's a thing about the shield over there. Yeah. That's that thing that attacks us over there. We don't want to go close to that again. Let's go and see what we can find in here. There must be something. I saw that come up. Just this. Is it just this? Exosuit upgrade. Yes, please. I've got another slot for the exosuit. Oh, brilliant. Yeah. I'll accept that. Definitely. Oh, sorry. That's just what I didn't know what to, what I was meant to be waiting for. Is that it done? So, where are you looking here? Oh, what's this? Stamina enhancement. Users is able to run for extended periods. That could come in helpful. We won't do that straight away. Okay, we won't do that straight away. We'll leave that for the moment. So we've got these. We've got technologies we can do. Okay. But we're actually looking for like a hyperdrive. I don't know. I have a clue where to find that. Oh, there it is. Yeah, we're going, mate. We found that. Okay, I'm not entirely sure where to go now. Oh, is that Thanium? I think it is. Nice, we need that. I think we've discovered all these. Oh, it's a baby one. We can feed it. Oh, wow, we just fed it. Oh, we've already discovered it. Look, it's now happy. Oh, I have no idea what that means, guys, but... yeah. That thing on the radar, the top... Oh, that's just this thing right in front of us. Oh, okay. Radiation protection falling. Oh, what's here? Oh, it's him because he's happy. What's that? That's it. Oh, it's given us some. Oh, no, it hasn't. It gave us titanium? I think it gave us some. I don't know if that just happened to be though or what. It doesn't seem to be too much on this. Oh, is it something else? Is it giving us things? It's actually giving us... Is it going to give us something else? No? Okay. That's pretty cool. Oh, journey milestone accomplished. What's this? What have we done now? Oh my goodness. Oh, travel faster than you. Oh, that's okay. That's the enormous thing that actually doesn't attack us. Thank God for that. So that thing is massive. Is that? I think there's something over there. Is it just a cave? I think it might just be a cave. The entrance to a cave or something. So we've got a. Looks like we've got some zinc. Oh. Oh, hello. We found something. Zinc, yes, please. Looks like there's some zinc or something over there as well. We'll go over there in a second. There's another question mark as well. I don't know how far away that is. We'll check that out as well. But what is. We found damaged machinery. Are we going to. Yeah, new technology. Oh, nickel. We still need to try and find nickel. But I don't seem to be on the planets that we're going to. The accelerated fire tower. Okay. Let's keep going. Something down there. Don't know what that is, but that come up. Okay, radiation's at 50% now, that's okay. Well, how long far? 2 minutes. Okay, what's this? What is this thing? It's pretty big, can we not? Oh, there we go. A Rufusta CS Tufa. Gender, non-uniform. I do not know what that means. But, never mind. We are fine. We're discovering quite a few creatures on this planet. And it's probably going to be really fun. You guys listen to me trying to say the names of them. Because I am not going to have a clue how to say any of the names on this game. At all. Now, I'm not really sure where we want to go next. We've got that. Okay, that's where we've just been. Our spaceship's over there. I don't know where the hyperdrive thing, how we find one. Like if we, like if it, maybe it was on the space station? Maybe we should have gone to the space station, I don't know. Maybe we should go to the space station now, perhaps? Look at these things. Oh, hello, is that something else we haven't found? Discovered? Oh, we have. Okay, is this oh, we haven't discovered this. It's red underneath. There we go. That's because it's a different gender. Indeterminate, if that makes sense. Okay, we need oh, there's a spaceship going over. We need to exosuit, and we need to redo the hazard protection. Let's use our zinc. There we go. Nice. Where is there? There's more zinc somewhere around here, I believe. Oh! A crate! Nothing found, okay. Inventory's full. I don't think we're going to need anything that's in there. Unless it's a thanium, because we haven't got a lot of that. Exosuit. Let's transfer this over. Okay, now we can. Where's here we go. Oh, plutonium. Okay, it's the same thing. Take some iron. Okay, how far is the question mark? 1 minute 57 away. I think we might actually go over to that. Hello, actually, hang on, what's down here? It's like a light. Oh, there's health over there. Oh, we need that. And that looks like thanium as well. But why is this glowing? What is it? It's just carbon. Okay, it's just some glowing plant. Are these the things that attack us? Wait, have we discovered these? Yeah, we have. They're green. Underneath. Okay. Feed. Oh, we haven't discovered this. What's this? A Grinoli Fibrus. Fabularis. Yeah, guys, no idea. Health at maximum. Okay. Here we go. This is what we need. Inventory. Oh, man. Why's that inventory keep being full? Okay, let's put the plutonium over. And then can we, oh yeah, it's gone straight into that. Okay. So now we can take this. Thamium. I think keep calling it Thamium. But it's actually Thamium. Never mind. Have we discovered all these? Yes, we have. Okay. I just find it so exciting. Just, like, discovering all these different animals and just wondering what they are. I'm just trying to discover everything. You know? Oh, there's a bit of green over there. Like, this planet has some pretty impressive creatures, I must say. Like that wolf type dog sort of thing. That enormous thing. Okay. I'm guessing it's that big pole. Ow. Okay, oh, it looks like there might be something else over there. Okay, guys, I'm going to make my way over there, and as always, I'll show something if it's interesting. If not, most likely I'll see you by that question mark. Okay, guys, I think we've made it to the, don't know what this glowing, oh, it's Iridium. Can we get more of that? Might come in handy. I don't know if we're going to need, how much of this we actually need for other things. Oh, weapon charge deleted. Hang on. Let's charge that back out of all the carbon we've got. Nice. And this is the question mark thing, I think. Yes, it is. So what's this going to... That's a waypoint. A waypoint in beacon. Oh, wow. We're actually quite far away from our ship. Advanced life form detected. Oh my god, it's 15 minutes away. Oh my word, guys, it's a little way away. Oh, is there anything in here? Okay, we're gonna... That's pretty cool. Oh, hello. Oh, we need an Atlas Pass. Oh, inventory full. Okay, I think the green things are normally... Oh boy. So the sentinel things. Then green things are, I think, like, what do we have here? Like a Gragra and things like that? Like things you can trade with? I think normally. So let's put all this over. Let's see what we've got in here. Another Get Charm. Oh, and a Shielding Shard. That's good. That's nice. That's nice. Okay, I don't know if there's anything... Obviously, I don't know where anything is. That's awfully green over there. Okay, I don't think there's anything important there, over, clearly. So we've got an outpost that's full of life form. That's apparently going to take us 15 minutes to get to, guys. So I think I'm going to make my way there. And, yeah. I'll make my way there, and if anything interesting happens, you know the drill now. I will show you it. And if not... Whoa, I don't know where we are. We've just fallen down a hole. Somehow. I don't know how we've fallen in here. Oh, here we go. Can we get out? Can we get out? Yes, we can. Okay, we're going to go a different way. But yeah, guys, I'll see you at this outpost. I wonder who's going to be there. And what we're going to discover. What more we're going to discover. Oh, guys, we've just discovered something. I'm on my journeys here, and we've just discovered something. Like an area. I don't know what that said. Something like Zacharias or something. But we've also found some Thanium over here, so that's nice. So we will... collect that. Yeah, here we go. We've discovered it. Zucagios Wetlands. Okay, nice. Restore point saved. This is where we were before. Did we not discover it? Oh no, we've discovered something now. So, or maybe something else from this area. I'm not really sure. But let's keep going. We have... It is now... Just over 12 minutes away. God, it's just flashed up, guys, that our life support Is that 10%? Jeez, if it didn't pop up like this, man, I'd certainly die, because I'm not checking it very well at all. We're down to 50%. What I'm going to do, guys, I'm actually going to go to our spaceship and actually fly over there, because I feel like it's going to be a lot quicker. So yeah, so hold on tight. Oh my god, it's after us again. That big thing's after us again. Maybe that thing will save us, I don't know. We have to call it a thing, so we don't know what it is. It's trying to attack us again, we're out of stamina. I'm just hoping it can't get over that. Is it after us still? I can't, it's not coming anymore. Oh, thank god for that. Oh my days. This is not a nice planet. I just want to get some carbon quickly. Not that, obviously there's going to be some over there, but I just want to hit this up. Here we go. Oh man. We have not had good things like with them creatures, I guess, but this thing doesn't attack. No, but we can feed it. But we're not going to feed it for the time being. Look at where our ship is. Okay. Should be able to take off. I believe we have enough. Let's have a look. 50%. That's enough for two takeoffs. Let's refill this, actually. Nice. Okay. How is it take off again? Was it R2? Yeah, hold R2 to take off. Okay. We're off. And let's head over here. It only takes a minute to get there now. But I'll put extra thrust on. And it's going to take us no time at all. Don't know how they're going to react to us coming over in our spaceship. But nice. It's going to take you 15 minutes to walk there. It's taking us, 3 seconds to get there like this. Let's land. Wait, I think we're above it. Here it is. Okay, it's actually going to take us 2 minutes to run down there. Oh, no, it's not. Don't know why I said that. Okay, let's have a little search around this. This looks, they look quite similar. To, Plains of Ivona discovered. Oh my god, what's this? Do they attack? I don't think they're the things that attack. So we're lucky. Let's get over here. Yeah, I might probably end this video soon, guys, because I don't want it to get too long again, as last time. So, yeah, probably keep them to 25 to 30 minutes, I think, these, so I get enough in the video for you guys to make it also worthwhile. And obviously, I'll be cutting everything bits, so, as we go along. Okay, so we found this outpost. Nothing found. Oh, another Gwaga. Okay, this is there, but we don't have an app this past V1, so I don't know how we get that. But maybe, if we can find an entrance into here, we will find it. Maybe they've got one. Maybe we can trade for one. I don't know. I don't know when the trading starts or how to trade. I guess you find other living beings. Then that's how you trade. Nothing happened there. Okay, let's go in. Oh, it's opened up. Okay, if we can get up here. Here we go. Oh my god, what is that? Flagburn 9. Yeah, why not? Let's interact. Inventory full. Can we not? Okay. Apparently we can't interact with him because our inventory's full. Let's move the Gwaga. And that's green. Okay, we can't. Move and stack. Oh, we can't. One on one. Oh, we can stack these though. Oh no, we can't. Okay, that's fine anyway. Right, now we can interact with them. Current Viking standing, neutral. Oh look, a word. Interloper. I don't even know what that means anyway. Obviously, we have no idea what he's saying because we haven't discovered all the words for the language yet, which is something else we kind of need to try and do. So, the warrior's nostrils flare as I approach. It inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I wholly mime that I am peaceful. You know little of its kind or language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. It's pointing at the indicator and shows which elements I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Okay, what does he want? 10 carbon, oxide, iron, heridium? Let's give it heridium. The Royal Grants. It teaches me some of the language of its people. You've learned the... Okay, and it's increased. Interact, 20 carbon required. Let's interact with him again, let's see what happens. Do we learn another word? Oh, the same word came up, but only one of them that we know. The warrior's hackles rise, and it starts to shake in anticipation of my request. I sense that its ancestor would like to be offended if I push the issue too far. Oh, you can request fuel, healing... Okay, we can request new words. Okay, let's request another word, see what we get. Oh, the warrior agrees to help, nice! We've learned the word for detection. Okay, nice. So we can kind of keep learning words off him, I guess. Let's just quickly carry on searching this place. Oh, new technology discovered. Reload times are decreased. Okay, nice. Is this something? What's this? Oh, we found a new weapon. Units. It's got 8 slots, this one. Ours only got 5. Okay, we don't have 51,000 units, though. Hang on. Let me just quickly, because I think if we... No, hang on. This one. We pause. Yeah, look. So things we've discovered, we can actually upload this and get units, which I think is how we pay. So that's that one. And then we can upload this. See, it's everything we've discovered. Do we have enough though? I don't think we're going to have enough, guys. Oh, we don't have enough. We don't have enough. Oh, we don't have enough. We've only got 32,300, so we can't. We can't trade. Oh, that's a shame, because that would be wicked if we managed to get that. But we can't. Oh, a trade terminal. Oh, hang on. So what can we trade? So items, let's have a look, can we buy items? We can actually... Suspension fluid. Okay, that's pretty cool. We've learned a lot of stuff. And we can sell things as well. I guess like the charms? Hang on. How much do we get for them? Because if we can make up to 50,000, I'm going to do it and we can get... Gold, shielding shard. 340, no. Oh, can we not sell them? Oh, here we go. Exosuit inventory. Oh, it has to be in there. Oh, okay. So if we swap it over quickly... So let's go into this. Let's swap over gold and the chrysonite. And we go to the starship. Maybe we can, yeah. Oh my god, it's out of range. Ah, damn it. It's 13,000 units. Oh, we could have got the gun. Oh, man. That's a shame. I think we're going to go as close back as we can, and we're going to get this gun before we leave. And I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Because when we come back, we will carry on exploring this. Let's just go down here, actually, a sec. Can we? Oh, it's back out. Oh, wow, there's actually a ship there as well. Oh, it travels 7,500 you. Okay. Okay, we're going to stay here, guys, because there's a lot more we can explore. And I want to see what this ship is. And I want to try and get close enough back to the ship, which is... Maybe it's because we're inside. Perhaps it's because we're inside. And sell them cards so we can purchase that new gun. So thanks very much for watching, guys. Saw about the first 5 or so minutes of this episode. Oh, the ship's just taken off. The footage was a bit dodgy, a bit flickery. But hopefully this was all better. And yeah, I'll try to make sure that doesn't happen again for any more of these videos, or any other videos, to be fair. So thanks very much for watching, guys. If you want to see more No Man's Sky, be sure to hit that subscribe button, because there's going to be a load more of these videos coming to the channel. That's for sure. Hope you're all having a fantastic day, and I'll see you next time.